challenging par 4 that is made difficult by all types of hazards, including water, tall trees, deep bunker, and raised green. After a drive into the centre of the fairway, a decision must be made whether to attempt to reach the green with a long second shot or prefer a safer strategy. The deep bunker must be avoided at all costs, going for a side entry or an accurate ball flight, after which putting will pose no problems.